Right, so tonight I was meant to be going back to the abandoned care home to film a early hours of the morning video, 12:30 at night. Last night the care home was torched, so that building is now a no-go. I cannot go back in there because the whole building is just a shell. However, I'm going to take you into another location, which I am quite frankly dreading of going inside. It's twice as scary as the nursing home. And that location is the abandoned mental asylum. Gonna go into this building tonight at 12:30. I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna film the video, and I'm gonna get out. This is gonna really test my ability to stay inside. I'm gonna try not to freak out, and we're gonna see how this goes. It's gonna be a very interesting video, so make sure you leave a like if you to show some support. Thank you guys, and I will see you guys later. You guys probably can't see me right now, but I've arrived at the asylum. I am shitting myself. I am not a happy person right now. But I'm thinking of the video right now. It's gonna be a good turnout, hopefully. So I'm gonna go in anyway. But I'm gonna try not to freak out. Do not want to go in here at all. Damn it. The moon's out as well. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully I don't freak out.
Alright, so I'm inside. Not cold at all. I'm so sorry if you can't see anything, guys. Look at my breath. What the f- Hello? cheer myself with this. I don't know if I can do this. Hello? Is there somebody in here? I'm gonna close this door behind me. Doing this is a stupid idea. This building is so fucking scary. Residents and guests are requested to refrain from smoking in the corridors. I'm fucking shitting myself. Oh no, that is disgusting. Look at the ticket. Seem to be doing well. Well, I don't want to be here, to be honest. I'm freezing. This shit is scaring me so bad. But I'm here now, I've come this far. I'm gonna go upstairs. We have the mum's toilet. Right, I'm gonna go upstairs, guys. Wish me luck. Spider webs. Fuck this shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Let's go. thought I'd got my hand in it. Why am I doing this? This is a stupid idea. I'm not hearing anything anymore. It's too quiet. I hate closed doors. Why can't I just be out? Oh my goodness! You scared the fuck out of me. Fuck that, I'm not going in there. The boarded window has come off. What the hell is this, man? What is this? I'm like treading in my hole in the floor. Oh no. Look at the paint coming off the ceiling. Oh, disgusting. Spiders everywhere. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? That light's going off the ceiling. Shower room one. Look at all the paint on the floor. Okay. I'm going to go upstairs off this floor. It won't be so windy outside. Oh, I just heard a car horn that just echoed through the whole building. Why am I doing this? Oh, shit. Noise. Fucking door, just sound. I don't know if that's the wind. Stupid things. Hello? Is there anybody in here? If there is, then I will leave. I should not be doing this. I should not be doing this at all. All these doors are just closed. Why? If there's anyone living in here, please let me know and I will leave. I'm sorry. Maybe I think it was the wind. Fuck. Please. I'm doing this for your entertainment only. I do not want to be here at all. If you are an urban explorer and you don't like scary stuff, please do not come in alone. Or I've come to a door. Come to a fire door. Well, I guess that door was the wind. Okay, there's people driving outside. I think I can feel a breeze, so I think that was the door. I think it was this door that closed. Let me close it and see what it sounded like. Yeah, I think so. That room's locked. Oh, wait a minute. If this room's locked, is this the door that slammed? No. Surely not. No one could be living in there. Why is this room locked? My hat's locked. Let's jam shut. Why is this room fucking locked? Okay. Stairway to heaven. Hello? Is there anybody in there? Okay. I think I'm gonna carry on upstairs now, guys. I'm pretty sure this door hasn't been opened in a very long time. As you can see, it's all like on the floor, it's dragging on the floor, so I don't think it's been open in a long time. Sorry. Onto the third floor, guys. Sorry, my camera freaked out. On the third floor. What's that orange? What's that noise? What's... What the fuck is that noise? Nope. Nope.